School of Nursing is the largest school within the Faculty of Health, Social Care and Education, and it is across two sites. It's based at St George's and it's also based on the Kingston Hill site.
Kingston and St George's joint faculty is consistently rated at the top of the Guardian league tables. We offer a range of workforce development education that makes our provision unique.
We offer four fields of nursing, that is adult nursing, children's nursing, mental health nursing, and learning disability nursing. We're really proud of our programmes and the quality of that provision. We're proud because our students leave the programme as registered nurses where employers want to employ you. 97% of our students gain employment 6 months after registering. Our facilities offer you a number of opportunities to learn basic nursing skills to even advanced skills, and you will progressively build on those skills as you move from your first year to your third year. You can also enter into learning disability nursing, a rewarding area of practice where you will meet a number of key individuals in the field. We have nurse consultants working within learning disability nursing and will teach you around the practice. We also have a number of service users who will come in and actually role play with you.
A learning disability nurse helps to make a positive impact and break down the barriers to healthcare which some of the people with learning disabilities may face.
We have a link with Act 2 and the Baked Bean Theatre Company. This is a group that was set up to provide day services to people with a learning disabilities using drama rather than a traditional daycare type service. So the focus on the service is drama to increase people's self-esteem and their skills and their learning and interaction. And they provide us with actors and role players. And they also work with us in the simulated skills sessions. So that's for each year. We have a couple of sessions each year where the students come in and we might be teaching them a specific skill. It might be carrying out a nursing assessment, or it might be taking blood pressure temperatures, or it might be breaking bad news. So we'll do some of the theory with the students, we'll practice on each other, and then the role players will come in and the students will work with the role players, carrying out whatever it is that they've been learned, and then after that the role players then give them feedback as well as the lecturers and the fellow students.
Students that graduate from Kingston and St George's on average gain employment within 6 months of qualification.
I want to change people's mindsets about people who have a learning disability and ensure that people who do have a learning disability experience the same things as anybody would in life, really.
One of the benefits of studying at Kingston and St George's University is that we have access to world-renowned experts, and in learning disability nursing, Irene Tuffery-Viner has done some work that we can use, and she contributes towards the course here with us.
Irene's research is also world-leading and has influenced policy decision-making with the Department of Health.
I think from the students' perspectives, one of the benefits of coming to a joint institution is that you have access to the resources from both universities, so they can access resources at St George's and at Kingston. And also that ability to do the interprofessional work. So we do have interprofessional sessions, so they do spend time being taught alongside and with the medics and the physiotherapy and the radiography students. And I think students appreciate that. It is a smaller group of students, and so they all get to know each other and they all support each other. One of the things that always comes up in student evaluations at the end of course is the opportunity to work with service users.
To a student considering studying learning disability nursing at Kingston and St George's, I would say take the chance. It's an amazing university. It's an amazing and supportive team, which the learning disability team is, and the wider field in general is really supportive.
I make the course inspiring for the students by right from day one challenging them with the word employability. Our one aim is to ensure that our students are successful, that they graduate, they become registered nurses, and they go on to enhance the lives of people with a learning disability and really make a difference.